Sri Lanka has declared an economic emergency after a steep fall in the Sri Lanka rupee's value caused a spike in food prices. The Sri Lanka rupee fell by 7.5% against the US dollar this year. Economic emergency empowers authorities to take control of staple foods like rice and sugar and set their prices to contain inflation. Subscribe to the channel for more news.